some tips that could help your embryos to implant after embryo transfer. My tip number four will be to wash some of this food you eat, okay? Stay away from any food that has sour taste. Do away with some fruits that has sour taste. If you take some, take for instance, some apples will taste sour, okay? Some are sweeter, some are very, very sweet, but some will just taste sour. I don't know why. Maybe they're not ripe. Stay away from it. Stay away from some pineapples also. You really can't tell which pineapple will turn out to be very sweet or not. If you use your tongue to taste it and it's not tasting very sweet, then please drop it. Gary, I would say no to Gary also, because of course you all know Gary has some nasty sour taste, okay? Yeah, I know you like some eba. Try and stay away with eba also. Yes, food such as pounded yam is good in a little quantity. Don't eat too big. Eat in a very, very small portion, okay? You can do fruits such as watermelon, banana, orange. Some orange are very sweet. Some are, you know, some have sour taste. So you might want to watch out for that as well. So just try and stay away from anything sad. Yeah, so that's my tip for this section.